So Tommy had been called in China personally. He's the no-armed Chinese fella. Lost his arms in a wood chipper incident. I don't want to go into it. But he's told how they're doing, what they're doing in Italy, and in L.A., in Pensacola, in New York, and he goes back to America and with the humorous cameras are following him. He says, gets all frustrated and angry and tells him what the Chinese are doing in New York or Los Angeles or Pensacola. Tommy, America's favorite source of funny.